The original ending to Freaks, as shot and apparently previewed, really upset a lot of people. In the film as we see it today, the freaks are swarming after Cleopatra through the thunderstorm. She stops under a tree, screams, and that's all we see. In the original version, lightning strikes the tree, falls on Cleopatra, crushes her legs, and all of the freaks swarm through the branches and the mud and the downpour and cover her. And in an epilogue, we find that she has indeed been transformed into the human duck. But on top of that, Hercules has been apparently emasculated, and he is in the same sideshow as Cleopatra, singing in a high tenor voice, and she quacks along. And that's how the film was originally intended to end. One of the things that disturbed people was that the character of Hans had turned into this vengeful monster and apparently just as gleefully attacked Cleopatra as the others. And in the new epilogue that was shot for the film, it has now been restored to the feature. If you listen very carefully, Frida assures him that it wasn't your fault. You only wanted the poison from Cleopatra. You couldn't control the others. And so, of course, we have this hierarchy of freaks again, the ones with the higher sensibilities and the ones with the lower.
There she is.
But, sir, they insist on seeing you.
In all these years, I've seen no one. Have I not told you this? Send them away.
Very good, sir.
I can't see no one.
Excuse me, sir, you can't come in.
Can I?
No, sir, I have
my
orders.
Stop me.
Well, I have my orders.
Oh, I'm in, ain't I? Oh, yes, you can, Hansi, old boy. There's someone you just gotta see.
Why did you come here? Please, Hans. Don't be angry. Venus and Poser have been so kind by me. Please, go away. I can't see no one. But, Hans, you tried to stop them. It was only the poison you wanted. It wasn't your fault. Don't cry, Hans. Come to me, my liebchen. Don't cry. Don't, Hans. Don't cry. I love you. I love you.
I mean, it doesn't really work, but that's what they tried. And that was the first ending of the film. That was trimmed down. That didn't seem to work with anybody. Censors in many states demanded a lot of cuts in Freaks. The almost 30 minutes were removed by the time it could be exhibited in New York State, for instance. So the next compromise that seems to have happened was that new epilogue was shortened just to get across the idea that Frozo and Venus were happy together and that the midgets were reunited. And it's done without any dialogue at all, and it's very, very brief.
There she is.
Thank you.
didn't really seem to work either, and finally the film was cut back to the shot of Olga Baklanova squawking.
There she is,